Hi, my name is Dr. Stephen Stokes, and welcome to the channel. I want to just talk briefly about two products that I have a lot of personal experience with for stress, and they are Kava Forte and Valerian Complex. And if you're suffering from anxiety, trouble sleeping, if you're uptight, you're stressed out, you have a lot of sore, tight muscles, you get panic attacks, you get muscle spasms, you, for no reason at all, will get a freak out where your blood pressure will start to shoot up sky high and your legs will start twitching and your arms will start twitching. You know, what I would classify as like a panic attack. If you're suffering from these types of conditions, then these two products have a lot of potential to really change your life. So first of all, I want to talk about Valerian Complex. And I've spoken about this many other times. In this particular supplement, in these tablets, there's a couple of different things, right? So there's valerian root, which is a 5-to-1 extract. There's passion flower, which is a 5-to-1 extract. And there's jujube seed, which is a 10-to-1 extract. And the combination of these three things do a great job to relax your body without making you drowsy. So this is the key, right? If you need to chill out and you need to relax the system, you need to relax your sympathetic nervous system. So if your blood pressure is shooting up, if your muscles are tight, and if you're freaking out, right? And you need to relax, but you can't afford to be drowsy. That's the key. The Valerian Complex is the solution. So as an example, I always have Valerian Complex with me. And if I'm out doing different things and I'm starting to feel stressed out or I'm starting to feel anxiety coming on, because I do tend to suffer from some anxiety, I'll take one of these. Rarely will I have to take two. Sometimes I will, though. And this will, within 15 minutes, relax my system, brings my blood pressure down a bit, and helps me greatly. But it doesn't make me tired. It doesn't make me feel drowsy. And that's the key with this Valerian Complex. So it's a great go-to product to have. It is going to be, let me put it this way. It's going to have a lot less side effects than a serotonin uptake inhibitor. So if you're somebody that is used to taking Xanax, or if you're somebody that has taken, Xanax would be the best example. In the past, you already know that that stuff does have some side effects. Just read the label. So this is going to allow you to benefit without the side effects that you're going to get from drugs like Xanax. I'm not saying this is replacing Xanax. I'm not comparing them. This is a plant. This is an herb. This is going to affect your body completely differently than Xanax. But what I'm saying is that if you need to chill out and you want something that's easier on your system, something that's not addictive, something that's not going to screw you up royally within 6 months of taking it, investigate Valerian Complex. It's helped so many of my patients. I take it personally. It's helped me. There's only one problem with Valerian Complex. That's the problem. It smells so bad, right? It smells like dirty feet. So if I used to take these and I'd put a couple, like if I was getting ready to go in the morning to go and do some different jobs and stuff, and I was a bit stressed out, I take a couple of Valerian Complex and I put them in my pocket of my pants. In case when I was out and about, I freaked out and I started to get anxious, I would just take one. So at the end of the day, most days, I never freaked out. I never had to take it. But the Valerian Complex was in my pants pocket all day. And I'd come home from work and my wife would be like, something smells really bad. She'd be like, you got to throw out those sneakers you got. Or you got to throw out those shoes. Those shoes really stink. And I was like, really? And I remember I threw out like one of my favorite pairs of shoes because she was telling me that they smelled so bad. But it turned out it wasn't the shoes at all. It was the Valerian Complex that was in my pockets that was causing the smell in my closet. So it smells horribly, but works great. And please get yourself a bottle of Valerian Complex. Try it yourself. You're going to love how it makes you feel, and it's not going to make you tired. Also, it comes in a Valerian comes in a 1-to-2 concentrated liquid form. You can take 5 milliliters of this, which is like a teaspoon, and you can mix it. You can put it in your beverage of choice. Put it in coffee, for example, or just mix it with water. Put it in a little fruit juice, which is really delicious. Now, unlike the tablets, this doesn't smell like bad feet. This is a very sweet, pleasant smell to it. And it's a really cool color. It's like a purplish color. So this is also very good. There's a bunch of reasons why you may want to take the liquid versus the tablet, or the tablet versus the liquid. The liquid is straight valerian, whereas if the tablet is a combination of those two other products, I find that for me, if I'm out and about and I want something quick and I'm out and about, obviously the tablet is the best way to go. If I'm home and I'm going to be spending the evening home, I will take the straight valerian complex. This is a very strong effect, so it's not going to make you tired, but a strong relaxing effect, almost like taking a muscle relaxer. So keep that in mind between those two. Now, the other product that I want to talk about is a fun product called Kava Forte, right? And we've all heard about Kava. And this particular product by MetaHerb, Kava Forte, it is a 7-to-1 water extract of kava root. There's been a lot of problems with kava, and there's been a lot of studies that show that it is bad for the liver, but a lot of that has to do with how they extract it. MetaHerb has its own patented process of extracting the kava from the plant. It's very safe, and in their independent studies, they've shown that it does not produce a toxic effect on the liver. You can read those studies online, links on my website. So the MetaHerb Kava Forte, I think, is one of the cleanest, best supplements of kava that you can find. This stuff is really freaky. I use it for sleep. So if you're wired and you're having trouble getting to sleep, you get this and you take one of these. And if you're not to sleep in 10 minutes, you take a second one. 10 minutes, take a third one. 10 minutes, take a fourth one. I have never taken more than three of these in my life because I'm out like a light. So the difference between Kava Forte and valerian root is Kava Forte is going to relax your system. It's going to turn on the parasympathetics. It's going to turn off the sympathetics. And this is going to hit you like a freight train, right? This is going to make you tired, put you to sleep. So if you're having trouble with sleep, maybe you've been wired all day because you've been drinking a lot of caffeine, you've been hustling, you've been running around, you cannot get to sleep. I would not rely on valerian complex to get to sleep. I would take the valerian complex during the day while I was running around to prevent me from getting wound up. But if I'm at home, it's time for bed and I'm wound up, Kava Forte is the product that's going to put me to sleep. And like I said, you just take one and you should be to sleep within 10 minutes. If you're not, you take a second one, take a third one, take a fourth one. You take it every 10 minutes until you're to sleep. I've never taken more than two or three. I mean, it's never taken four for sure. Give it a try. Let me know what you think of it. Let me know how it makes you feel. If you've taken both the valerian complex and the Kava Forte and you have experience with that, love to hear from you. Love to hear if your experience is the same as my experience. These are great products for stress. I've taken both of them. I take them frequently, and I'm recommending that you try them yourself. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to the channel. Any questions, reach out in the comments or contact me privately through my website, drstephenstokes.com, where you can also open a patient direct account and you can purchase all of these products directly from Standard Process and MetaHerb. Thanks for watching.